And I think that's one of the factors that are really encouraged with students and graduates of HBCUs with connecting back with your community. And so combining my interest in health and my fascination with public health specifically with those ideas and ideals from HBCU, both for A&M and Morehouse School of Medicine, it just influenced my eagerness to work in public health and specifically to work in public health with populations that look like mine or look like me specifically.